My car seat so soft, your arm is so soft. Real nigga, she like me, cause I make sure she get
awesome. Awesome. She awesome. She awesome. My bitch is so awesome.
So awesome.
Yeah. 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 She awesome.
My boy Wale right now. You know what I mean?
You just can't fuck with me, dog. Huh? Fuck now.
My nigga right there.
This is what happened with Joel in Slow Kind of Studio. Horrible influence, I tell you.
All the Moet bottles are bigger sitting like right there. That's this room right here. You know what I mean? I give it up one time. There's spirit up in here.
These some little joints. Was coming out with the joint.
The joint with the joint, with the blend, with the iron. With the iron.
Awesome, she awesome. My bitch is so awesome. I done been with all of them, she better than all of them. The mother bitches don't know what to call them, but I know what to call it. Ooh, come on, one time. She look like the kind of girl that I would like to sponsor. Butt like a truck, I think I'ma call her Tonka. Titties so pretty like she drew them with a marker. If I could use two words to describe, but she awesome, she awesome.
Can't be afraid to tell your shorty she awesome.
Gotta do that shit sometime. Especially invited guests while I lay.
Pull up in that all. What is that, a tour bus? What is that, Givenchy? Got these bitches starstruck. Now they speaking on us, on me, on thee. Fact that I got women by the armies and armory saluting. Misogynistic sue me. And the combo got you inspired. Moscato make you woozy. And I gotta tell you truly, not your booty, it's your beauty. No offense, that plane ticket, I'ma get you two seats. Truly, woo.
Awesome. She awesome. My bitch is so awesome. Yeah. Yeah. She awesome. She awesome. My bitch is so awesome. So awesome. Shout out to Prime Cuts, man. Pull this shit together. Call my niggas one day, two, not even a couple hours. Proper, you know what I'm saying? About to shoot a lot of videos. Shout out to Proper TV. I know who the fuck it is. My boy. You know what I mean? Shit, we about to do a lot of good things. Y'all just stay tuned. This is God willing shit. This shit is a movement. AP. Anything's possible, man. Y'all know. If you got a girl, tell her she awesome. Yeah, I keep her fresh. Shit, I ain't got nothing to worry about. Bitch, don't think she ain't got no worries after that. I'm awesome. What the heck? Ain't no next level after awesome. Think about it, buddy.
Yes.
My bitch is so awesome. I done been with all them, but she better than all them. All them. Them other bitches don't know what the
This is slow. This is slow right here. Like, that's
straight to you on the hardwood right there.
Go to the Knicks game, put those on some wood, you know what I'm saying? Let them niggas know you balling for real. For real. Set these with the ball on them.
Yeah, with the ball on them. See how shit.
Alright. When you swagging, it gotta make sense about where you're going for the day, everything. That's what niggas don't understand. Y'all niggas be out there swagging, acting. Everything gotta make sense. You know what I'm saying? Where you going, I mean, the jury, everything. You know what I mean?
Yeah?
Call them, but I know what to call you. You awesome, you awesome. Them other bitches don't know what to call them, but I know what to call you. You awesome, you awesome.
Try to make you do what you do. Y'all know how to act when that type of shit happens, right? So act like that.
She out of mind, she out of sight, yeah. Fuck a firecracker, my bitch is dynamite, uh-huh. Thought I was Superman, yeah. She got that kryptonite, yeah. And we so connected, yeah. Satellites. These other bitches bugging, they just parry.
And my man Wale came through with the flu, sick and all that.
That's how real niggas do, why not? Fuck with another real nigga, you know.
We like that, God willing, man, it's going down. Y'all ladies should appreciate this one right here. Awesome. Tell your man, everybody call you awesome, man. Obsessed with life, Skull Gang forever. You know what I mean? AP all day, that's how it's going down. That's me, I mean. I'm a 300 OTF boy, you still looking beautiful. Man, dirt. Reese and me getting a massage. Reese and me getting a massage right now. Reese and me getting a massage.
Dirk Julio's in the studio working on both sides. You already know, Skull Game 300.
Talking to them about doing the video for the song. Me and Dirk, this is how this shit is happening. Every day is something getting done.
Shout out to
my man. Go get my man Dirk in there real quick. See what he's doing.
From Chicago back to Harlem. Get it. These niggas can't fuck with us. Why? These niggas can't fuck with us. Get it. From Chicago back to Harlem. These niggas can't fuck with us.
I mean, it's all about God willing right now. Man. Everything else is irrelevant, man.
My man, Greg. That's my motherfucking man. That shirt says Survivor.
1221, baby, we out here.
What's that from? That's on the
roof. That's that whole Mayan, you know, everybody thought it's today's the end of the world. So I just, took that Sharpie.
You did that with a Sharpie?
Swiped it out for myself.
That's why Greg is up. You did that with a Sharpie. You know? I thought that was a real t-shirt.
Yeah, no, I got Instagram on fire right now with this. All right. You'll see more of me next year.
That's Greg. You know what I mean? I'm glad he just, that's Greg. Nigga say he went and just grabbed the Sharpie and just, I survived 12, 24. I wasn't even paying attention to that shit. That was the last thing on God willing.
God willing
ain't come out yet. God willing was meant to come out. So listen, nigga, I knew the world wasn't fucking ended.